Hi, this is Emma Caserta, and you're listening to Eagle Eye News Radio.